गुड स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अबाउट फोर्स। व्हाट इज फोर्स? फोर्स मीन्स ए पुश। ए पुश और पुल which acts on a body that push is known as force, which act on the body. Here a push which a push or pull which acts on the body, which acts on the body. Which acts on the body? Which acts on the body? Which acts on the body is called force. Is called force. Here toy car, a boy or child push of the toy car. In this case, a force apply on the car by which force displaces of the car from one place to other place by force. Okay? In this case, a child is applying a force on the toy car. You can write here child or boy, any, but this force on the toy car by which in this case the child or boy is applying a force on the car. Okay, student? Thus, force is very important role to do work. Here, force is effected of the position of the objects. By force, we can change the position of the object and change the speed of the object and change the position of the object by force. Here, effect of force, effect of force on a body, on a body. We can change the position, change the position of the body size, speed, and direction of the object, of the body by force. Thus force is a very important concept. So okay student, you learn about the force and show it by this, and also write effect of force on a body. Okay student, this concept you learn now. After this, next topic I will teach you tomorrow. Okay student, thank all of you.